above and beyond.
Should that be Ni Hao? And welcome to a brand new episode of Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Jono with you this week, recording the show slightly ahead of schedule in China, Nanjing to be precise, after an epic show last night. It's been a wicked week for Parvo and myself here on tour, and great to see so many people with ABGT 300 memorabilia in the crowd. Tony's flying to Vegas this week and I'm heading there too, so for the first time in a long time it's Group Therapy on the road, but fortunately the music is as good as ever. On the way tonight, fresh contributions from Ilan Bluestone, No Mana, Kappa and Camel Fat, news and views from around the globe and our Anjuna family, and a guest mix from four Anjuna acts combining for the first time as Fatum, Genix, JTech and Judah go all in. We kicked off with another Anjuna favourite you can catch in LA on the Anjuna Beats North America tour this week, Jason Ross and the club mix of New Dawn. And he's going to be going back to back with this next man at the Palladium. This is Artie with Avalanche.
This is Group Therapy.
Thank you. knows, keep me warm, hold me safe and away from home. Keep day for night, and as the day fades, burn a candle bright for me. We always keep me warm, give me shelter from the wildest storm. When in clover will you tend evergreen, love without end. Walking into the sun. Walking into the sun.
Revisited there from our good mate Maya Levy. That was his take on Into the Sun by the legendary Weekend Players. Great to hear that one again. Plenty of new Anjuna Beats music on the way, including No Manner and Andrew Bayer. But next, here's something rather special from our boy Blue.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Record of the Week. Record of the Week.
If you're in LA this weekend, then make your destination the Hollywood Palladium, where the biggest names in our Anjuna Beats family are hosting two nights at that brilliant venue. Very fond memories of our very own Trance Around the World show there, in fact. This man is going to be closing the curtain tomorrow night, going back to back with Andrew Bayer, and I'm sure you'll hear this one in the mix. Taken from his excellent We Are the Universe release, this week's record of the week is Ilan Bluestone and L Waves with We Are the Universe. record of the week, Chris Giuliano with Dream You. Great work. There's some big plans in the works with our friends over at Twitch, but ahead of that, I'm pleased to say that Anjuna will be hosting a special live stream party at their headquarters in San Francisco next Friday. There's going to be live sets from Ilan Bluestone, Jason Ross, Spencer Brown and Latrell next Friday afternoon streaming on the service. And if you're a Twitch streamer, do drop an email to contact@anjunabeats.com for a sneak preview on something special we're working on. You can catch all the action at twitch.tv/anjuna. Well worth checking out. Next, here's a man I know is into his gaming and a new original addition to our Anjuna family. Love this from No Manor and Jessica S. This is the brilliant Panic. Group Therapy with Above and Beyond, a favourite of many of you last week. That was Schiller with Das Glockenspiel, remixed by Rollo Green. Time for some of your messages now. Congratulations are due to Danny and Elliot from St Albans, UK, who took part in the London Marathon last week. They've been massive fans of Above and Beyond for years, they say, and used ABGT as their soundtrack and inspiration, and want to thank Above and Beyond for the major part their music has on their lives. Well, thank you for that, and congratulations on the marathon. Christine from Atlanta, Georgia, would like to wish her boyfriend Matthew a very happy birthday. Cheers to a new year full of love and great music. A shout out to Josh Cabral from Montreal, Canada, who's celebrating 2 months of sobriety. He says he loves Anjuna's music and listening to it helps him keep relaxed. Camel Fat and Christoph on the way, but first, here's Nikhil Prakash with Are You? We'll be right back.
Come in, my friend. You feel unsteady, but I won't bend. Your heart and so much, I need you to breathe again. You have been hurting so much, I need you to breathe again. You're hurting so much, I need you to breathe again. You have been hurting so much, I need you to breathe again. You're hurting so much, I need you to breathe again. You have been hurting so much, I need you to breathe.
Worldwide at the moment. That was Eric Prydz's reworking of his protege Christoph and Camel Fat's Breathe. Ryan Jones would like a mention to his friend Andrew Farmer, who's recently passed away from cancer. He says he met myself and Tony at Aesop 900. I remember it very well. What a lovely guy, and I'm really sorry for your loss. Ryan would like to thank the crew and Above and Beyond for making that night special to them, and Andrew would like to thank Above and Beyond for their wonderful music. It really helps them, especially at times like this, he says. Chad Vasquez would like to thank his girlfriend Steph for taking the leap with him to move to Los Angeles. Chad is thrilled to be going to the Angela Beach shows in LA, and he's particularly looking forward to experiencing Ilan Bluestone live for the first time. And also thanks to Steph for buying tickets for them. And Charles from Montana would like to say how lucky he feels to be marrying his best friend Liz in front of their Anjuna family in 2 weeks' time, and to spend their honeymoon at the Group Therapy Weekender with all the gang. Nice to have Kappa back on the show. Here's his latest outing on 03. This is called Fragments. Popular track among the team at Angina HQ. Nice old school feel to it. That was Scottish producer Mozart with The Wanderer. Head over to the Angina social channels now to check out the full track listing for the 14th instalment of the Angina Beats volume series. It's available to pre-order now and features plenty of new music from us, plus the likes of Andrew Bayer, Ilan Bluestone, Alpha 9 and Tinlicker. We'll be sharing plenty of tunes from that with you over the coming weeks, so do keep an ear out for that. We're staying in Scotland for this next number, courtesy of the duo The Stupid Experts. This is Anomaly. That was Enama featuring Ariane Soleil with Runaway, brand new on Lane 8's This Never Happened Records. New Lane 8 music for you in a few minutes, plus Beat Soul and our guest mix from a festival full stage of Anjuna artists. But before all that,
push the button.
Congratulations to Jody Bishop from London, who gets to push the button this week. Jody would like to push the button on this track more than once if she could do, and I don't blame you. Here it is then, Andrew Bayer featuring Alison May and End of All Things, the In My Next Life mix.
Push the button.
I will belong.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Always great to have new music in the Euphonic camp on the show. That was the Beat Soul remix of Slygen from Patrick Humann. Last round of messages now. Mark from Los Angeles would like to give a birthday shout out to his brother Matt. Mark wants to thank him for trancing with him and keeping the Anjuna love strong. They can't wait to celebrate at the Anjuna Beat show this week and at the Group Therapy Weekender. Dustin would like to give a shout out to his girlfriend Isabel Rose. He says Isabel has been so supportive and loving to him, and that she means so much to him that words can't even describe. They're both also really excited to be joining everybody at the Group Therapy Weekender at the Gorge. And finally, Ryan would like a shout out to Tia and to thank her for being the best ABGT travel buddy. Great to have Lane 8 back on Anjuna Deep this week, partnering with the always brilliant Tin Liquor. This is Anthracite. New on I'm Musica, that was Batoko with Euphorium. Nearly time to hand over to the All In Collective as we welcome Genix, Fatum, Judah and JTAC back to the show for a collective guest mix compromised of brand new music from the whole gang. But just before that, here's Revolution 9 with Awakening. sounding like he made that just last week. That was, of course, Andrew Bayer with an early Anginity release, Taxi Driver. This week's flashback. Time now for the guest mix.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Born out of a touring partnership that has hit the highways of North America over the last year, today sees the release of All In on Anjuna Beats, the new single from Fatum, Genix, J-Tech and Judah. It's a track we've played in pretty much every DJ set since we debuted it at ASOT 900, a testament to the innovative skills of all the guys involved. It's also included on our forthcoming Anjuna Beats Volume 14 compilation, heading your way in under a month. Tonight's mix features plenty of forthcoming music from the guys involved. So for the next 30 minutes, let's go all in.
Thank you. the stars.
brilliant work from Faysom, Genix, JTech and Judah tonight. That was their all-in guest mix. And of course, you can grab the new single now on Anjuna Beats. You can also catch the guys on tour. All the info on that on their respective Facebook pages. See you soon, chaps. And that's about all we got time for this week. Hope to see plenty of you in Vegas in the coming weeks, or alternatively, stop back here next week where we'll have a guest mix from Una Dahl. Until next time, though, look after each other. See ya.